And maybe one day I can reforge my old sword.
Oh, look. Those, like, personality traits we gain when we talk to each other, they also increase skills. I have romantic personality traits, so I have plus one lucky charm. And it improves my offense rating and fighting stuff.
Okay.
That's pretty cool.
And I don't have those points yet.
You might have points on something else.
Well, maybe, but I can see it.
Look, they're fighting some orcs.
That's their business.
Well, we still have to go through there.
Oh, now I'm strong enough to just pick up a barrel full of water.
There's a shitty longsword.
Seems I can't throw it that far, but I can pick up into my inventory. And
orcs.
Shitty sword.
Alright, another fight.
Should we fight this fight? It doesn't seem like it's our fight.
Well, we don't have another option. We're already in it.
Well, I don't know. Can we just go back?
Well, you can just stand here and end combat turns, I guess. I'm going to fight. This can be fun. Or not.
There is only one way to find out.
Yep.
By the way, since when orcs have horns?
All those do.
That's wrong orcs.
Yeah, they look kind of weird. But they're green, that's what counts. They're big and green. And that's enough to be counted as an orc.
Well,
yeah, those guys, they're just fine.
Well, they are guards after all.
They didn't really need our help.
But we do need experience and loot, so here we came.
Go and deal some damage.
No, you.
Oh, my spider will.
Yeah, use your spider.
That's a pretty strong spider.
That's a pretty
like
weak orcs.
That too. And that's a pretty easy combat mode. But this guy is on their side.
Yeah.
Go kill this guy.
I already used almost all my points. And this orc almost dead.
Target is too far.
Well, there is closer target here.
No. I want to shoot this guy, I don't like him.
So you shoot him. So he ran away.
There is an option to up the difficulty. So if it continues to be that easy, we can do it.
I doubt it will be that easy. As I remember, this place was pretty easy before, and...
It wasn't super hard, but it wasn't that easy.
Well, then, next place was super hard. So...
Well...
Little too hard to us.
I found a tooth and some boots.
So I say, don't raise difficulty, just have fun. Pretend like you are super strong and they are super weak.
I'm not having fun when it's too easy. I want some challenge.
Well, here's a mental challenge. Pretend you are super strong.
It's like One Punch Man.
Yeah. Role play Saitama-chan.
He's just bored by everything.
So be bored by role playing him. Do you need a firestorm grenade?
I guess.
No, you don't. You can throw fireballs. Have this unidentified old wooden fire wand.
Give it to me, I can identify stuff.
So, pick it and identify.
I can't? Why can't I?
Hell if I know.
I can't identify it. I don't know, how does it work? Wait.
Well, check my new armor.
I need identifying glass to identify, and I don't have one.
Well, armor actually does change its looks on me.
Well, of course. I already changed my robe.
Well, okay.
That's kind of ridiculous, the looking armor.
Not as ridiculously as one I wore before.
I think it's more ridiculous. Oh look, I can't.
Well, stop thinking.
I'm going to talk to this cat.
Talking cat! Kill it with fire. Before it assimilates our brains. Or... I don't know.
Don't kill a cat. I don't remember this cat from before. Cooled milk on a hot day, my friend.
So you were and so you weren't. Well,
or maybe I just have a shitty memory. There we are. Meet
my other half, Hunter. It's
the
not
hell.
A cat. No need to look so good. It's Arhu.
This guy's a wizard. That's one shifty kind of wizard.
Now let's kill it. In my very whiskers that sorcery was at play. Captain Aureus, though, the local commander of the Legion, insists I'm seeing ghosts. I insist he's blind to all but the undead.
So, Counselor has been murdered and... From what I remember, we are going to investigate this murder. It was pretty interesting.
Okay. I should go. And I'm certain we have a lot more to talk about. Feel free to visit me whenever you want. I've set up a workshop in the Legion. Well, so to say, I think I have to crank up a little bit. Game volume. Once you're there, just take the stairs. And it's just pay a visit to too silent to be heard.
There's just not much of dialogue. And with that, you can choose.
Well, I can choose to continue and to end.
That's a lot of choice.
don't we go see that Aureus chap, huh?
Okay. Yeah, now I can hear some things.
Wait, I'm stuck in a dialogue.
Okay.
How do I leave it? How do I leave the dialogue? What the hell?
Well, press something.
Ah, okay. I found the button. Oh, here's a burning ship. I'm going to.
No, you do not. I'm going to purge it myself.
No, I will. I'm a witch here.
Well,
hey.
Check my barrel of water. Well, I guess we don't.
I had to use my scroll of rain.
Well,
that looked pretty
okay.
Cool.
Can you use your scroll of cutting this rope to cut this rope?
Why can't we cross the rope? What the hell?
Well, it's something magical, enchanted rope, seems.
From what I remember, we had to use teleportation here, but I don't
know. No, just burn it.
Is that true? That could work. I need to learn teleportation. It was such a cool spell.
Sailor, what news from the mainland?
Oh, nothing new, sir. Zombies, scary witches, the federal
courage. I need to put points into all the magic schools so I can just learn the basic spells.
Well,
that's really useful.
Okay, two.
Well, I'm going to focus on one or two magic schools, but a couple of points in all of them is pretty useful.
Okay, what are we doing in docks?
Wait, I'm talking with this guy.
Okay, talk with him.
What, you're not going to talk with him?
I don't like talking to guys, I'll find a girl to, for me.
Okay, I guess I took a new quest. I didn't really listen to this guy.
Yeah, that's the way to take a quest. Just click some NPC and you have a quest.
And then you just look into your logbook, or you don't look into your logbook.
Yeah, who cares about logbooks?
You run around, do some stuff, and then boom, apparently you solve the quest.
Hey, I can talk to this cow. It says moo.
Wait. Stand here, I'm going to come over and talk to it properly.
You can talk to it properly without me.
I can talk to it properly. I have a special skill.
Well, do the talking. I'll do the burning.
Tell me about yourself. He is called Bull the Bull. Apparently he can see the future. He's going to tell me my fortune. Will I be lucky in love?
No, you will not.
I must reconcile my mistakes before I find my true love. I'll go to hell. Will I be wealthy? Well, yes, I will be. But my wealth will come by bloody means. How will I die? He can't tell me how will I die. That's one useless fool.
Okay, here's a problem. I cannot blow this barrel from a distance. Yeah.
You do it.
Do it. What? Spoil barrel.
Well, yes.
Okay, can
you? Now oil is all over the place.
Can you burn the soil?
I don't have fire spells yet. I need to learn some fire spells.
Well, okay. I'll cast a fireball. Yay, it's
apparently you wasted a perfectly good fireball.
Oh, fuck it, I have more.
No, it's not how it's done. You have to use teleportation.
Yeah, it's definitely a very enchanted rope.
Oh, look, 9-inch nails. Take those nails. You can craft something with them.
Well, the citizen.
What have you done? What the hell?
I took nails! It seems they don't want me to have those nails.
Nice, now we have to kill all those people.
That's their problems.
So what, now the town is.
Yeah, and your major cow too. Well.
That's not very nice. Maybe we should reload.
No! We should have fun!
Let's just roll with it, I guess. Now we're going to kill everyone.
Well, it's... Well, they who attacked us, they could just ask to put those nails back.
Yeah, it's not very nice to just try to kill people just because they took your nails. This kind of a overkill.
So let them suffer for their mistake. It's just
you
one single
nice.
Simple village.
Die, Pablo. You brought it on yourself, bitch.
Pablo won't die from one shot.
I don't know, but if you kill them all, we lose all the quests.
Well.
There's a problem with those games where you can be an asshole or not be an asshole. The first quest just robs you of all the quests and experience and stuff.
Yeah, that's a bad way.
You kill everyone and that's all. That's not particularly fun. I mean, killing people is fun, but then everyone is just dead.
Well, there is chunks of meat on ground.
I mean, there's just not enough content to make it fun.
Well, this bull is not very beefy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so weak. I'm almost feel sorry for them.
Do we really need that spider?
Nobody forces them to do it. You can just leave. No? They decide to go and attack us without any weapons. Just for taking their nails.
Yeah.
That's what
they get. There's more nails! I should...
Nice!
I should take them too. Okay, do the kill.
Why do bulls care about nails? I mean, I can understand the workers, because they work here, I guess. Maybe they don't have enough nails.
Well, that's magical talking bull that can see into the future.
He's not magical, I'm magical. And he can't see the future. He's a lying piece of shit.
If he can see the future, he wouldn't attack us.
Well, he's still in the attacking queue, so you have to kill him.
But I don't want to. You can use your spider on him. I already killed one. Yeah,
so we killed everyone over a bunch of nails. I hope this was worth it. Or maybe other people won't be aggressive anymore. I'll go check the docks.